Hi guys, we're going to start off with our Arabu training videos. So for the starting, we'll do grade 6, chapter 1, which is a chat with a grasshopper. So for the opening, what we're going to do is use flashcards. So these are our flashcards. So we have 3 flashcards for this session. So you're going to show them the flashcards and ask them what these insects are. So this is how we introduce the theme to the class. So we have a grasshopper, we have a beetle and a honeybee. So we're going to tell the kids to find out what insect this is, and if they know it, great. And if they don't know, just tell them what it is. And then the next activity is where you're going to ask them questions. Ask them which is the smallest insect that they have seen, are they scared of insects, and general questions to get them accustomed to the theme of the chapter. This will be the opening. Now to go to the main creation, we are going to start off with a song, which a link was provided in your manuals and will be provided in below the video. So for this song, as the song is "The Ants Go Marching By," and while they are going to sing this song, what you are going to do is write down the words on the board which are difficult. And once you are done with the song, you explain the meaning of these words and sing it again with them. So this is going to be how we will start off with the main creation. Now after the main creation, what you're going to do is give them this sheet where we have a conversation where 2 children are talking to a grasshopper and asking questions. So these are all WH questions that are in this handout. So what you do is you read it out to them, and then after they've understood the WH questions, you explain what WH questions are, and then they go around the class and ask students different questions. They could ask them anything about each other. This could be, where are you from, where do you live, or what is your favorite food, or anything that is interesting. So the students go around, pick anybody and ask these WH questions to each other. So before they start the activity, you could also explain what WH questions are and give them a few other examples apart from the conversation. So that will be the main creation. So once this is done, let the facility can go around asking students what they found about their classmates, if there's anything interesting they figured out about their classmates. And this will be the main creation, and this will help them understand WH question. That is the objective of this activity. So next will be, the next activity is going to be teaching them pronouns. So for this, we will be giving out color sheets to the children, and we are going to put down 4 pronouns on the board, which is he, she, it and they. So what the kids are going to do is they're going to draw a flower, and they're going to write he in between, and you explain to them that a pronoun is a replacement of a noun for a male figure. So they have to write down names of different people they know in each petal. So first they go for he, and then they go for she, and then they do it for it, and then they do it for they. So for he and she, first they're going to just draw these petals. So every petal they will write the name of someone they know. And just for the variety and to bring in like their personal, the people they know personally, what you do is tell them one petal can be someone from a school, one petal for someone from their family, one a celebrity they know, one is a friend, and one is a relative. So they draw 4 flowers and they follow these categories for every petal. So 2 they can do in school, and 2 they can go home and do this. So while they do in school, if you think you're running out of time, explain it to them and tell them they could go home and do it and bring it for the next session. So this is how we teach them the pronoun activity. So this will end the main creation. Now finally, before you end the class, make sure you explain this really well and hand it over to them, hand out sheets to them, and tell them that they have to bring it back to class. Also tell them to add a personal touch to the activity, to write down names of people only that they know personally. So this is how you will end the closure as well. That is session 1 of the chapter, A Chat with a Grasshopper. So make sure to go through the handout and understand the WH questions before you explain to the children. So that's how you end the session 1. So I'll see you for the next session. We have 2 more sessions in the same module. So we'll continue with those videos as well. Thank you.